If you're working a lot with Word, then you might have noticed that Word often uses this multi-page view setting as a default view for new documents. For me personally, this is super annoying since I like to focus on a single page. Therefore, we will now set the default zoom view that we want Word to use up on start. For that, we go to the Developer tab, and by the way, if you're not seeing this tab, then you probably have to activate it in the options first. In this tab, we click on Visual Basic, and then on the left side, we expand the project called Normal, and we also expand the Modules folder. Then we do a double click on New Macros, and now we simply paste the following code that you can find in the video description below. The first line tells Word how many pages we want to have next to each other, and the second line tells Word the default zoom setting that it should use. I personally prefer a single page at 100% zoom, but just for this video, let's set it to two pages with 50% zoom. After saving the settings and restarting Word, you can see that the default view adapted to the specified setting. If this short video was the solution to your problem, then you could do me a huge favor by hitting the like and the subscribe button. Thanks a lot, and I see you in the next one.